darkness as he groped along the streets with his hands stretched out for pennies or for just a bite to eat.
It's a story of the blind man who met Jesus on his way, and with the master's touch, the man looked up as the scoffers heard him say,
I now can see. I was in darkness when Jesus found me, but since he touched me, I now am free. I was in darkness when Jesus found me, but since he touched me.